Hello, Grandpa, my old friend. Your busy day is at an end. Your exploits have been sad and boring. They tell a tale that's worth ignoring. When you're alone, the words of your story will echo down the rest home hall. 'Cause no one at all can stand the sound of Grandpa.